two, and then three. This is live. Anybody can get the ball.
This is live.
Right?
Live serving throw.
I think they're scheduled to.
I say scheduled.
I
direction the ball's going. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. Ball. It's going forward?
Yeah.
Got the money.
You show, show.
What the hell? It's like weird. Everyone did a tip pad. I'm kicking out a little bit more, I feel like.
Oh, man.
We're good. We're good.
Make no mistake.
Relax on contact. Maybe you can exhale.
I'm not even trying to hit this.
Okay. A little bit deeper. The ball in front of you. As you can see, keep the ball out in front of you. Hit it back to your hand. They got your peak. I don't know if that's the right
way. You got more, dude. You got more. You know, you're passing that, you're going straight to the spot.
Yeah. You run on it quick.
Well, maybe like just shuffle after you pass. I think I'll make it more room for you.
Yeah, you're not really positioning. You're passing and then you just like back like a step. You kind of have to transition a little more.
Yeah, you gave yourself a hot pass.
Yeah, I'm passing for lower.
I think shuffling helps. Yeah, hot pass is shuffle lower.
There it is.
Angle. No more balls.
I don't know if you want to try to do that now or not.
Not necessarily, but when we're going to tip, try to tip with our elbow.
Okay.
I'm going to go to hit and then I'm tipping with my elbow. Yeah. I think too many times we tip with our fingers.
Yeah.
And then we want to tip with our shoulder.
Yeah.
And if we tip with our fingers, maybe we miss it or kind of miss it. But when it's elbow, it's just like we're going for the ball.
Yeah.
And I feel like it's more reduced.
I think it fakes it out more.
A little bit more steady.
Nice, Theo.
Yeah. about the recording.
Oh yeah.
Or you can do like 0.7 or something if you want. As long as you get the peak of them.
Okay, show that you're going to left hand tip, that you're hitting. Okay. I don't really care tip, so let me. I want you guys to go through the motions as if you're hitting.
Yep.
When your elbow's back and you're making that Nike swoosh, whatever you want to elbow back, full bone arrow, I don't care what you use, you can go over. Going forward, this is coming down. You're tipping with this motion.
Yeah.
We're not trying to tip like this, right? Does that make sense? You want to hide what you're doing for the last second, and then we're just going up the tip. Just like we would do here to hit.
Yep.
We're going to go here, and then we're tipping. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. You got it. When it's just, if there is no hit, your hit, your motion, your energy is from your elbow. Go for it. Go for it. Left hand back, left hand up, right hand back. That was the one. I thought I timed it right last time. Left hand up. Left hand up. So, pause.
We shouldn't be tipping into a ball.
Tip with your left hand.
Okay.
Ready? So, 1, 2, 3, left hand. Way to be logical. Right hand has to still be back. Right hand has to be up. Elbow has to be back. There you go. That's what you want. Right hand up. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. That's what you're going for. Alan, does that make sense? Right hand up?
Yeah.
You're tipping like this.
Yeah.
Tip like this. Trying to get this motion, so then whenever you do come and tip, you can finish the motion and you're leading with the left hand. Go ahead.
Okay, go ahead. You need to put your right arm up more.
You're
doing a good job putting your left hand up, but this is why you hit so low all the time, because right now you're going to like, you need to go up and go like, get this one with fire.
Still here.
That's why your reach is so low all the time, because you naturally want to like have your right arm low.
I'm trying to pretend
like a sweet. Oh. I thought we were doing left hand.
Okay. Right now.
Okay.
That makes a lot more sense now.
Okay. Ready? Your right hand tip already? Okay. It's time? Okay, that's fine. Right. Tip with your right hand. Go for it. Better.
Higher.
drag, big ball is small today. You can't go that fast. You gotta keep it in frame. Up, up, up. More elbow. You try to do it with your palm.
Yeah.
Try to go up.
Roll this ball without using your fingers.
Well,
you
have that.
Ugh. I'm going to get
two balls. Nope.
That was weird.
I don't know if that right. Ball can wait.
You got to reach higher.
Yeah.
If you're there, I'm going to go again. If you're there, you just got to reach higher.
Yeah.
Come on.
I'm trying to get this ball.
You'll find the timing. Don't worry about it. Keep experimenting with it so you can figure out what's going to work.
Into the antenna.
Really practice defense.
Yeah.